Ah, crap, my MacBook was stolen. At least now I can log into my application hidden and find out who took it.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, John Paula, and on today's video, I'm not trying to sell you the application hidden for the Mac. But it might seem that way, because this particular story is about how that application saved one man's computer. It all started on March 21st when Joshua Kauffman returned home to his Oakland, California apartment and discovered his MacBook with all of his files and personal information on it was stolen right from his home. So, he called up the Oakland police, reported the crime, and unfortunately they were unable to help. It's a small claims case and they don't have the manpower to go out and find every stolen laptop. And unfortunately that is how the world works. And this sort of thing happens all the time, and you can't always get your stolen property back because the police force just doesn't have the manpower to go out and chase every little thief. So Joshua kind of shrugged his shoulders and went about his day. And for some reason, it took him 3 weeks to finally boot up the program Hidden, which he installed on his MacBook. And this program, as it states on their own website, will locate your stolen computer anywhere on the planet, collect photos of the thief and screenshots of the computer, all for just $15. So luckily, Joshua had this installed on his computer and running when the thief took it. So he was able to log in on another computer and find out who took it, where they went, and what they look like. And I, for one, think that is super cool. I mean, yes, your laptop got stolen, but the fact that you can open up like a Google Maps and see where your laptop is being taken to, and open up the webcam and take photos of the bad guy, that is super cool, and that's like 21st century tech at work right there. Using this new information, these photos, and the screenshots of what this guy was doing and what email he was logging into, Joshua contacted the Oakland Police Department again and said, "Hey, I got this new information. Do you think you can catch him now?" "Sorry, but we still don't have the manpower to help you." Fast forward a couple weeks, and Josh opened up a Tumblr account, thisguyhasmymacbook.tumblr.com. And then he tweeted it out, and it went viral. Everyone was trying to help Josh identify the guy in the photo and find out who took his MacBook. Eventually, Good Morning America picked up the story and decided to call the police department themselves and say, "Hey, we're doing a story on this. We're trying to find this guy's laptop. We know what the guy looks like who took it." And that's when, finally, the Oakland Police Department decided to help. Using the email addresses that this guy was logging into on the MacBook he stole, the police department found out that the email address was associated with a taxi cab company in San Francisco. So they called up the cab company and said, "Hey, we'd like a ride from point A to point B. Can you come pick us up?" And they came and picked him up, and lo and behold, the guy in the car was the thief. They arrested him, they got the laptop back, and a couple days later, Josh was able to go to the police department and retrieve his stolen MacBook after a couple months of having this other guy just do what he wanted with it. So long story short, it's a happy ending. Josh was able to use the application hidden and get his laptop back. But I, for one, I feel like during that process, I would have been so anxious and so annoyed and frustrated because there he is watching this guy use his laptop, watch him delete his files and delete his account, and he is powerless. Like, on the one hand, it's great that you can kind of use it to track down your thief, but on the other hand, it's like watching, you know, your children be killed in front of you, for lack of a better analogy. But at the end of the day, it all worked out, so congratulations, Josh, for finally getting your stuff back and having this whole Tumblr account thing work out for the best. And to the thief that took it, you know, nice try. In any event, let me know what you think about this story in the comments down below. But for me, for now, those are my thoughts on that. My name is John, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.